Cryptoslo with more crypto gains. What's going on tonight, guys? So, interesting fact. The last time Bitcoin was 8,000, it was only 20 days before it hit 20,000. So, that's something to think about when you're looking at your portfolio. So, let's get into tonight's video. Tonight's video is, I wanted to talk about the Exodus Wallet Mobile. So Exodus Wallet Mobile. So it's a quick one tonight. Basically, you can get the Exodus Wallet now on your mobile. I got it installed on my iPhone, and it's pretty awesome. You can import the same key on your mobile as you have on your desktop, and this allows you to have access to your account from both locations. One of the annoying things about the wallet is that by default it enables a whole lot of cryptos that you may not use. So tonight's video is going to be going over how to quickly turn off those cryptos that you may not own or just aren't interested in. So let's get to it. Alright, let's get to it. The first thing you're going to do is fire up your Exodus Wallet mobile app. Then you're going to go ahead and click on the little guy in the right hand corner. I'm going to freeze it here for a second. Okay, and then once you're there, simply scroll down and you'll see little toggles for each of the cryptos. You're simply going to turn off the ones that you don't want to use. So it's pretty straightforward, but you just may not know where to look. So go ahead and go down. I'm going to turn off some of these coins I've never heard of or whatever, or I don't own, don't care. So, you know, only takes a second. Okay, I'm done. I'm going to go back up, and if I go back over to the main portfolio, you'll see that those cryptos were removed. That's it. That's all there is to it, to remove extra coins out of your mobile Exodus wallet. Hope you enjoyed tonight's video. This is Cryptoslo. If you're not talking gains, then we're not talking.